A final review was held at the Invalides in Paris for General Alfred Gruenther, retiring chief of NATO forces in Europe. He greets wounded French as his successor, Air Force General Lauris Norstad, looks on. High French government dignitaries are present to honor the man who has held the post for the past 3 years. In recognition of his services, he is awarded the French Military Medal by Premier Guy Molie. Thus, tribute is paid to a military man who, in civilian life, will head the American Red Cross.